My name's Andrew Entwistle, and I'm a 3D digital artist. I work in many computer graphics industries, but mainly in video games. I'm currently employed by an amazing company called Cleverbeans, where I help to develop independent and large-scale projects. Since I was young, I always wanted to be a car designer, where I was lucky enough to be able to create full 3D models of the Ariel Atom sports car. After some experience in the video games industry, I suddenly realised that working on characters is what I really wanted to do. During my process, I always follow the fundamentals of sculpture. Studying the form, structure, and proportions is essential even in a virtual environment. I describe my style as detailed and articulate, but it's also gritty with dark undertones. The beauty of 3D modelling is that there's no limit to your imagination. In this Domestika course, I'll teach you how to digitally sculpt realistic characters with a focus on organic and hard surfaces. For the final project, you'll create a 3D cinematic style bust all in Zbrush. First, I'll give you an overview of what can get you a good result and then how to do some research. We'll explore the software's workspace and key tools and block out the character we'll shape. Once we've defined it, we'll reinforce the main forms and features and create some special brushes to use on our character. Afterwards, we'll tackle the skin folds and armor panel. Then we'll break the symmetry and adjust our design. Finally, we'll polish our protagonist from skin details to harmonization and do the last touches. By the end of the course, we'll be able to come up with hyper-realistic 3D characters full of details and unique features. To follow along, you need previous knowledge of ZBrush and a basic understanding of anatomy. Have fun creating your own original creatures and giving them your own personal flair along the way.